that there is a language barrier. So it's a normal way to go around the barrier to use another way. And it is using pictures, using images to make yourself clear. That is one of the reasons why we are so strong with pictures.
There is, I think, in that business, you can't take yourself too serious. It's only an amusement, after all.
You know, Tintin is very popular in Spain, it's very common to read for the young people.
Est-ce que c'est un logo international?